Hi guys, it's Omanessa. Welcome back to my channel. So today we're doing a homemade burgers mukbang. I have my cherry coke. I haven't tried this yet, but I'm so excited. And we got some potato tots here again. I wanted to order some fries, but I don't know if I just want to like order fries from Uber. It's just fries. Like I might as well just order like a big gigantic meal. So I just got some potato tots that are frozen. And right here we have some beef burgers with bacon, tomato, lots of mayonnaise, lettuce, onion, and we just have a simple burger right here with pickles but without the bacon. Alright, let's dig into this. Okay, let's bite into the beef. Guys, it is so juicy. Mm. Not bad. Cherry cake. It kind of tastes like medicine, guys. I don't know. I need some barbecue sauce. Oof. Anyways, I feel like I have food stuck in my teeth. But at the moment, I don't care. because I'm not seeing anyone, you know. I feel like, guys, when you do make burgers, I swear to God, I'm pretty sure everyone knows this, please use brioche buns or soft buns. It makes such a big difference to like one of those, you know, those bread, but it's like hard and it's like a baguette style bread. Yeah, I hate those kind of bread in burger style. I think soft bun or brioche bun tastes so much better than the baguette style bread. Am I making sense? Juicy. That garlic oily, the garlic mayonnaise. I put so much garlic in it. Last bite, guys. I'm so full. I still have some. I'm done. Oh my god, I finished those burgers. I still have like 4 potato tots left. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys in my next video. I feel like I don't want to do any like food for now because I just finished 2 burgers and it's like. Anyways, hope you guys have the best cutter. Anyways.